What's going on, everybody? It's your Coca Cola merchandiser, your boy. Yeah. Back with another video. An honorable mention here also, the Dunkin' Donuts Dragon Fruit is delicious. Refresher with the green tea, good stuff. Okay, let's get into this video. So you got the call. The call said, could you come in for an interview? What is your next step? Well, with anything, preparation is very, very important. How do you prepare for the interview for Coca-Cola? Well, it's like any other company that you have an interview for. You decide what you're going to wear. I would say semi-casual is a good way to go with it. Nice slacks, nice shoes, nice polo, button down. You go. So you're at the interview. What will be the questions? What do you have to look forward to when it comes to getting a job at Coca-Cola Consolidated? Well, they're going to ask you a series of questions. One of the biggest questions they're going to ask you is, tell me about yourself. That is one we could always tell others about ourselves. In this settings, do you just basically tell what you like to do? Do you have a family? Things of that nature. That's how you would answer that question. Everyone would answer it differently because everyone is different. Second thing, why Coca-Cola as a company? Why Coca-Cola out of all of the other companies that you can choose from? Why Coca-Cola? Then you answer that question. Why Coca-Cola? You have to answer that. Third question, how do your past experience align with this role? Do you have experience as being a merchandiser, truck driver, order, someone who orders? Do you have experience in doing that? Fourth thing, how do you manage large projects? How do you manage large projects? Large projects is, as you know, like, I mean, big things to do. How do you manage that? Everyone can't manage large projects. You know, one of the questions and one of the things that I've learned is being Coca-Cola. You have to have the mindset of being your own boss, even though you have someone that's over you. You go out, you have a job, you do your job, and that's it. The fifth thing, what techniques have you found more useful in your work when you are really busy? So basically they want to know how do you react under pressure? A lot of times under pressure, it's going to tell you about yourself. When the pressure is on, can you stay up under that pressure and get your job done? That's the key. Everyone can't do that. Everyone is not cut for that. This job is not, being a merchandiser is not a job for everyone. It's not for the faint at heart. I could say that. So those are the five things that that may come up in your interview when having an interview for Coca-Cola Consolidated. So subscribe to the channel, hit the like on this video, share this video, and I see you on the next. Subscribe to the channel.